Let us not wait for the grass to grow. Alright, aviary, what should I use? Gorgon's so much fun, though. I can't believe... that just bums me out, man. Goliath. Now, you know what? I'm gonna do Gorgon again, because... I feel like the Gorgon didn't... She didn't get what she deserved here. I know armor's great and all, but sometimes a cooldown reduction will make all the difference. Just when you can throw out abilities that much faster. Hank, Mr. Shield Man. Ah. Dr. Lazarus, you gotta watch him. Dr. Lazarus can bring people back from the dead. The bastard can cloak. All things considered, that was actually a pretty quick loading session. Usually it doesn't go that fast. Alright. Oh shit. Had to be a dead end. Ah, see, that should have been... I had a good time as the behemoth in this one once. Oh shit. Whoa, leave me alone. No, run away. Gotta be fast, because I did not get a whole lot of ground between me and the hunters here. But this is a good map for the Gorgon, because if you can manage to... Oh, shit. Manage to stick yourself to a wall or something, then you can hide pretty well in the foliage, especially with this green camouflage. Give them some presents. Damn, they are right behind me. Looks like one of them found one of my gifts. Ooh, you have my friend. I'll kill all of you. Okay, come on, let's find some more food. stay away from that thing. Have they already? No, shit! Get away! This thing was not very fast on its feet. Love those spider traps. Oh, they're so much fun. No! They found me already. Shit. What the hell? Invisible, of course. See how they do without their donkey. Just land on top of that thing. Okay, good. I haven't taken much health damage. I really got... I never expect you to be stuck to a wall. One thing I like about Gorgon, she offers some new options. Ooh. Is that them or is that a monster? Yes, thank goodness. Ah, shit. Not a good time. Oh, that's not fair. Come on, gang. Teach me a lesson to charge my fucking battery, that's for sure. Thank you. Yet. Let's find some more food. Ah, that's all. What a shame. Not a good time. I just gave that to him. Stall him in here for just a little while. Goes to show you, pick and choose your battles. Even as a monster, as cannon fodder enemies are not so easy to take down. Sometimes you need all the time. Better just to go for a bunch of small meals than something large, even if it has a buff. Ooh, man-eating plant. Yeah, let's lead him up here. I'll enjoy that. Okay. Ugh, got a long way to go. Gosh, I almost want to perch back there and watch. Oh, sounds like they're having some trouble. I may have lost a couple people. Go ahead and make all the noise in the world, Jesus Christ. Oh, those things are noisy. See how they like this. See if they think to look for me up here. Ah, they found me! Ha 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 ha! I'm not ready for you guys just yet. Almost there. And they're right behind me. Oh, shit. Come on then. Oh shit. Stuck. Speed this up a little bit, shall we? Oh no, that's a good waste. Run away, run away! Oh. You wanna go? You wanna get down? This is what you wanna do? Alright. Suck on that. Come on! Uh-oh. Ah, I lost a couple people. Let's see how they like this. Come on! Trash this place! I need to hurry. Big guy should have abilities on him, if you ask me. There we go, get some armor. That's what I'm talking about. To know where I am. Ability cooldowns. Ooh, I like that. I ate it all. Yes, I did. Now, let's say we finish them off. I need to hurry. I didn't realize the time was ticking down so low. That usually happens when I watch fail because I'll run out of time. Just my luck. Come on.